Chris. Now, here's a crosser coming in. Can they find themselves a scoring in this one? That is a Derrick Bulaya. I mean, that is additional numbers in the box. And so give credit to the box. Then with this weaker foot, he stops in a good cross to find Derrick.
To the Zimbabwean Mushiri for the center.
Cross comes through. Type maybe for Saka Dynamo to get this one, and then you have it's a goal! Equalized second. Power Dynamos were still celebrating and taking pictures.
They're almost capable of the spectacular, but just in that instance, Lady Luck smiles at the young man, 18-year-old, the ball ricochets off the Power Dynamo.
By Funga, provided the first one. Brought inside, chance now for the second. Opportunity to pull that trigger, and it grazes the crossbar. Jackpot. What's that chance here?
Bulaya, as he receives the ball, only has one thing in mind. Comes from the orchestra, up with Funga, the man who's stringing the strings. Look at that. He's ever so sticky.
And whips in a cross. Keeper.
Jackpot's nation. Really taking business. They had a player like that in Idris Ilunga Mbombo.
Unfortunately now. Chips it over to find this man that has been called. Here's the man, Derrick Bulaya, in the service. Bulaya taking
a situation and she Bulaya. By stepping through on Bulaya.
It's a big lad, huh?
Yeah, he is. It's only 80 feet out by Makenge.
Second attack. Fine cut. He's a team that is currently joined to win this Safa Cup.
Adams, but unfortunately,
he's in his position right now. Maya plays to pin in the cross, finds a Sikombe.
Derrick Bulaya, who finds Edith. Now, here's a pitch. That is Derrick Bulaya.